Having an identity is a basic human right. That's who you are and that's how that defines you. I work in the identity division at Microsoft, and what's really fascinating about identity is that all of us have it and we interact with it online all the time. My grandma was actually one of the first female electrical engineers in the United States. So I thought that working in tech was something that a bunch of grandmas did. Growing up, I was always encouraged to pursue activities in STEM. I was a camp counselor at Camp Invention. I was on a first robotics team. And then in college, I also did a few major league hacking events that were helpful with kind of exercising that bravery muscle and exercising that muscle of failing fast and learning often. We're at the hackathon to build a decentralized app, or a DApp. In college, I first started thinking about cybersecurity because I had a really weak password and my phone actually got hacked and was held for ransom. So that really motivated me to join the identity team at Microsoft and to be a part of decentralized identity.
That is a good idea. We could totally do that.
The Own Your Identity project focuses on putting data back in your hands. So for the first time, we're kind of flipping that model to allow for users to store their own data and be able to grant access to other apps and services to that data, which is really huge. We're digital citizens nowadays, so it's really important that cybersecurity is something that we all understand and that we're all really passionate about.